confounded, unable to say yes or no. And then a stretcher will come from grace to gather us up.
We are too dull-eyed to see that beauty. If we say we can, we're lying. If we say no, we don't see it.
That no will behead us and shut tight our window onto spirit. So let us rather not be sure of anything beside ourselves, and only that. So miraculous beings come running to help. Crazed, lying in a zero circle, mute,
we shall be saved.